Guys, welcome back to the channel, Yorkshire Crafter. And today I have got a finish to share with you guys. It is my first ever diamond painting from Diamond Express. When I first signed up with them a while ago now, well, my husband signed me up actually, but yeah. I'm truly grateful to him for doing that for me. But I have been working on and I have now completed my first ever diamond painting from Diamond Express. It's a 40 by 50 square drill, and this painting was one that they picked for me. When you first sign up, they always send you your first one as a mystery painting. Sorry, that's my phone going off. So the first one they ever sent me was the tulips. Got it here to show you. So this is the finished painting. I have really, really enjoyed working on this 40 by 50 square. The diamond paintings afterwards, if you contacted them, you are able to pick your own. You can leave it as a mystery, you can have them pick for you, that's an option, or you can, like I said, contact them and you can pick your own. So that's what I've been doing for about 4-5 months. I've been picking my own and I've got a few exciting ones coming up, which I will show you if you happen to miss the unboxings. But that is the tulips and it's absolutely gorgeous. Right, let me just put this to the side and we will get on to the drills. So this was the inventory sheet that came in the kit. That's what came with it. Key. Whoops. With all the symbols and the DMC, what they're calling the ID numbers, and how many of each that you should have. So you could cut that up, you could use it for labeling your storage containers or bags or however you choose to kit up. So I just wanted to show you I didn't run out of any single color. That one did get a little bit low. I was a little bit worried that I might have run out of that. That was symbol U, which is 3042. It said I only needed one bag of that anyway, so yeah, but I didn't run out of any single color. So it's like they say, most companies give you 3%. It's an empty. Right, yeah, that was the whoops. This was the J, so I had like 4 containers, but I've got nearly a full container left of those J's. I think that was actually the majority colour. Yes, 39, so that was like the sky and things. So yeah, I had like 39 bags of those, which is number 819. Those ones left, but yeah, I did not run out of a single colour in this painting. Just had it all kitted up in my tray, but yeah, I can show you on one of my other canvases the symbols and how Diamond Express print their canvases. So let me just get... one. You might be able to see a little bit through the canvas. This is the puppy with glasses. There we go. Yeah. This is the puppy with the glasses and the bow tie. Just peeled a little bit back and show you the symbols and how Diamond Express work. So, would you believe it? Would you believe it? Right, so on the original, the poppy canvas, the poppy canvas that I've just done, there was no grid lines, no guide circles, nothing. But now that I've peeled this back, there is actually grid lines. There is square lines for placing your diamonds. So that must have been something that they looked into, something that they decided to change when they were printing. Because like I say, when I was doing the poppies, there was just the letters, just the symbols, no lines, no guide circles, nothing. But now I've peeled this one back, there is actually squares, there is actually lines. So let's have a look at one of the other canvases. And I might be able to explain what I'm talking about, not very clearly. So that's the puppy, and that's got the guide's squares. Then there is this one, the flower. So that's this one. Flower, and again let's peel it back, and again this one has the guide, the squares. Oh dear. Right, so there is another canvas. So that's one of the flowers. Then there is this one. This one, my husband picked this one because I was looking through the list and I wasn't sure what to pick. And this is pastel rose. Pastel rose. Let's put it down again. This is one. Yeah, and the same again. We have the guide squares. When the camera wants to focus. There we go, the guide squares. So, I'm very, very pleased that they've now started to do that. Like I say, when I was working on the poppies, it was just the letters printed. No squares, no guides, no... So, to be truthful, I did find that quite difficult. If you didn't quite line them up, or if you tried to squeeze another diamond into that row, it would then make them all pop. As we all know from other companies, and you know, not calling anybody out, Just, yeah, if you try and cram too many into a row, of course they're gonna pop, aren't they? But like I say, that poppy canvas, it was just the letters, the symbols, just printed. No guidelines, no square grids, no. So I did find that quite a challenge. But obviously, looking at these canvases now that they've been sending out, I'm very pleased to see that they've got the grid lines on. So yeah, you've kind of got an area to aim for. Because before, you just tried to cover the letter best you could. But yeah, I'm glad to see that they've got that now. So, but yeah, overall, I'm very, very pleased with Diamond Express. They have the double-sided adhesive canvases. Blech. Getting all tongue-tied. They're double-sided adhesive canvases. As you saw, it's the white sheets, so it's going to be double-sided, and not part glue. But I have been storing them in a folder, in a puzzle board folder. So they're all zipped up and kept flat and stored away. So I have received another canvas in the meantime. I just need to have a look at it and maybe do an unboxing, or maybe watch out for a surprise on the channel. I have mentioned a giveaway. Last couple of videos I've mentioned a giveaway. So yeah, watch out for that. Possible unboxing, possible giveaway. I'm not too sure yet what's gonna happen, but yeah, I shall keep going with Diamond Express. I'm really happy with their quality, and like I say, I haven't run out of a colour in that last canvas that I did. I wasn't short any drills. Came with a really nice small toolkit. It was the white tray, the little white tray that it came with. But yeah, I'm very, very happy with Diamond Express, very happy with their customer service, help if I've needed any. They do usually reply quite quickly to Diamond Express. It's a lovely couple that run it. Paul tends to answer the emails, and it's a husband and wife team, so most of the emails I've had back are from Paul. So you guys remember I did the giveaway with the smaller canvas that we got gifted. I think it was a month or two after I first signed up, and they said it's not very often we get to do this, but we're going to send you a small free canvas, 20 by 20 or a 25 by 25. It was the toucan, and yeah, so I did that. They were happy for me to, said it's your free gift, you do what you want with it. And also, there is a lifetime code that I've been allowed to share with you guys, VIP15, to get 15% off if you choose to order. So just put that in when you go to check out. Any special codes or anything, put VIP15 and it'll give you 15% off. But yeah, again, really, really, really pleased with Diamond Express and their quality. And so yeah, I'm gonna let you guys go, stop rambling. But yeah, I cannot praise Diamond Express enough. They're fantastic, brilliant product, brilliant customer service, really good shipping and things like that. So yeah, I'm gonna start waffling, and yeah, let you guys get on with the rest of your day, and then I can get this uploaded. So thank you for watching, guys, and remember, in a world where you can be anything, be kind. Bye, guys.